meron daw ditong binaril. So, marami daw ditong kaluluwa na nagpaparamdam.
Yeah, feel na feel ang moment. Feel na feel ang moment.
Guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's me again, your Boholana friend, Florame. And right now, guys, I am here at Papaya Dam in Ubay Bohol. It's very calm and peaceful in here. And it's already 4 p.m., guys. So, galing kami sa Ubay Public Market, and we just dropped by here to see the beauty of nature here in Papaya Dam. So, look at that view. So there's a lot of rumors, guys, na marami daw ditong kababalaghan na nagaganap. And meron daw po ditong maraming namatay at meron pa daw nagbigti dun banda sa likod. So this is my first visit here and parang ewan ko ba, but I feel something na parang na tumatayo yung balahibo ko. Magpa 5 p.m. na ng hapon and yes, parang ayoko na talagang tumuloy doon. Tumatayo talaga yung balahibo ko. So, babalik nila mo ko. Andun yung kasama ko sa gilid, sila Terry. Tingnan nyo na lang, guys. Di naman ako magtatagal dito kasi medyo parang tumatayo yung balahibo ko. And then, wala pang 1 year, meron daw po ditong binaril sa ulo. So, ngayon lang ako naglakas loob na mag-drop by dito kasi nag-curious ako kung gano'n siya kalawak at ganito kalaki yung dam. From there to there. So, may bawang kaming santol na bangko at saka tinapay. Kakain muna ako and later, uwi na rin kami kasi parang meron ditong M. Sige, bye-bye.